And they're off. Western Cyclone, the only one with his nose on the gate, and Dave Miller sends him from the outside. The whip up early on Art, standing from between horses, and Jeremy's Jet is right there on the inside racing third. Sea Dragon drops in behind him from fourth. Live Strong is fifth, and Faust Blue Chip trails the field, and Western Cyclone kicks around everyone and takes a two-length lead as they pace toward the opening quarter. Art standing is right in his pocket, settled nicely in second. Jeremy's Jet is riding the pylons, and now he makes a move for Paul McDonnell. So Jeremy's Jet is underway early, the quarter in 28-2, and Jeremy's Jet is easily moving up on the outside to challenge four and take the lead. Further back, racing in fourth, as Sea Dragon, Live Strong, is into the bit behind him from fifth. Faust Blue Chip is showing the whip at the back of the pack, trailing the field. Their straight alignment and Jeremy's Jet shows the way as they move toward the half-mile marker. Perfect pocket position for Western Cyclone. The gate lever is second, and the pace is slowed, and the field tightens up nearing the half. Art Standing sitting tight in third. All over his back is Sea Dragon fourth, and he tips to the outside now as they hit the half in 57-4. Faust Blue Chip from the back of the pack is underway, and trailing the field is Live Strong, and Jeremy's Jet is a length and a half in front as they head onto the far turn. Western Cyclone very content with that pocket spot. Sea Dragon gears up again for Ledford, and he's coming on now up into third, 2.5 lengths from the lead. Racing in fourth is Art Standing, who's locked in and shuffled back a bit. Faust Blue Chip is fifth, and Live Strong now trails the field. They hit three quarters in 1:27 flat, and Jeremy's Jet is on the lead as they come to the top of the stretch. Jeremy's Jet is a length and a half in front. Sea Dragon on the outside second, Western Cyclone third, Art Standing fourth, Faust Blue Chip is fifth on the outside, but it is Jeremy's Jet with the 16th to go, trying to shake free. Western Cyclone is in behind him, trying to angle clear up the rail. Art Standing, Jeremy's Jet, Western Cyclone coming, Western Cyclone nailed Jeremy's Jet on the line.
A perfect trip and a snappy burst from the Cyclone spells first loss for Jeremy's Jet. Another elimination winner here for Dave Miller. A 1-2 finish for Western Hanover, looking to make it 5 wins in the last 8 years in this division. The Seagulls won this last year with Village Jolt. Together with their trainer Travis Alexander, they have 28 yearlings, including a Kentucky sales topper on his way, who went for $175,000. Dave Miller was confident about this guy.
We're in a winner's circle here with Dave Miller. Western Cyclone has upended Jeremy's Jet. First loss for Jeremy's Jet, but Western Cyclone, Dave, last time you drove him here, you won. And then I see you also drove this colt 2 starts back, and he was second to Jeremy's Jet.
Yeah, I got to race him a few times this year, and he always acted like a quality horse.
Tell us a little bit about the trip here tonight. You worked out a 2-hole trip. Jeremy's Jet made the lead there. You sat a comfortable second around the track.
Yeah, it worked out good. You know, I left the gate and got covered up by Jeremy's Jet, and got the pocket trip there, and he just raced good.